Hello, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to edit your WordPress footer with plugins. WordPress already has built-in tools to modify your footer, but the extent to which you can edit your particular site's footer relies on your theme of choice and whether or not you want to mess with any code. That's where WordPress plugins come into play. Quite a few plugins offer footer editing and expansion features to remove the need to edit code manually and sometimes to make quick changes to your footer, like with colors and columns. In this video, I'm going to recommend 5 WordPress footer plugins for you to explore. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get started. This plugin fixes any problems you have with a theme where the footer lacks a grid format with 3 columns. Some themes only offer 1 or 2 columns, while other times a footer gets entirely stripped from the theme. Footer Mega Grid Columns adds a footer widget to not only display 3 columns, but additional ones if needed. Use this plugin to completely remove the footer credit placed there by WordPress or your theme developer. You also have the option to type in your own HTML code to create a footer credit or a bit of content that's more suitable for your site. This plugin has a slight learning curve, but it's an ideal solution for intermediate WordPress users who would rather have access to footer and header coding areas in the dashboard as opposed to opening up the site files. You can add an unlimited number of styles and scripts to the footer, which often comes in handy for showing information after each blog post or page. Use this plugin to insert a widget for copyright information or for your trademarks. This is a rather useful solution for placing details about your company in the footer area, including things like links, business hours, telephone numbers, and more. As one of the simplest ways to modify your WordPress footer, the Footer Text plugin activates a front-end and back-end editing panel to change what's in your footer. It comes with a what you see is what you get editor, so it's possible to format your text and potentially add items like pictures. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.